What's up, everyone? Another quick watch video. See if I could focus good here. I'm at Sunken Meadow Park. There you go, focusing now. Two great watches, the HDC 700 Casio. It's not a G-Shock, but let me tell you, it's an analog digital. Fantastic. I couldn't recommend this watch. It's not as much as a G-Shock, but I love it anyway. And I got my Invicta Pro Diver. Both of these watches I did a review on. It's just I'm hanging out over here by Sunken Meadow. Got all the sand crabs, thousands and thousands of sand crabs running around. Got this beautiful water. I don't know if it's a lake, river, whatever it is over here. Sunken Meadow, really beautiful. Just beautiful scenery. I figured, let me take the quick video to watches again. These are both fantastic. I can't say fantastic enough watches. This HDC 700 Casio, I hope I'm saying that right. Anyway, I'll leave it in when I end the video, right? And I don't want to mess this up yet. It's digital and analog. And you press the button on the left. I'm trying to focus here again. I don't know why it comes out of focus. You press this on the left. I don't know what's going on with the focus, but it gives you the digital time. You press this again, and you got the day of the week, 7/22. Both reasonable watches. This watch on the left, the Casio HDC 700 digital analog, is, I say, around $25, give or take. And the Invicta Pro Diver with a screwed down crown, 200 meters waterproof. This is 100 meters, which is still good. You could go swimming, get it wet. This is 200 meters, which is better, of course, but 100 meters. Casio watch, you shouldn't have any issues with. And this is screw down crown. This is like a $75 watch, give or take, on Amazon if they're on sale. They come in a couple different colors. The Invicta Pro Diver, they come in some really nice colors. I got the black with the silver, but they got the gold with the silver and the blue, and really nice ones. And for the price, you cannot beat it. It's like a no-brainer on that watch. It's got the Seiko movement. I like to take it off. It's got a clear back. You can see through the back of it. But they're both nice watches. I'm out here in Sunken Meadows. I wanted to do a little quick review on them. I recommend both of them. Highly recommend both of them. Have a great day, everyone.